Bach's Prelude and Fugue in A minor, BWV 543, was played by Jane Parker Smith. She continues with one of the most famous pieces of music written in tribute to Bach, Liszt's Prelude and Fugue on B.A.C.H., one of the outstanding works of the Romantic organ repertoire, dating from 1855.
Thank you.
Jane Parker Smith was playing Liszt's Prelude and Fugue on B.A.C.H. To end her recital from St. Peter's Hindley, Jane Parker Smith is going to play two movements from organ symphonies by the French organist-composer Charles-Marie Vidor. Vidor died in 1937 at the age of 92. He wrote a large number of works for many forms of music-making, but is chiefly remembered today for his organ music, especially the 10 organ symphonies. The justification for the title symphony is to be found in his treatment of the organ as a kind of self-contained orchestra. The symphonies are rarely played complete, but single movements are to be heard often. And today, Jane Parker Smith has chosen to end her recital with the scherzo from Symphony No. 4, and then the finale from Symphony No. 8. Today's organ recital is given by Jane Parker Smith, and it's one of a pair of recitals promoted by the BBC in St. Peter's Church, Hindley, Lancashire, to celebrate the centenary of the opening of the Schulze organ there in February 1873. The Schulze era began in England with the Crystal Palace exhibition in 1851. The Prince Consort invited the German builder, Edmund Schulze, to bring over a sample of his work, and this first organ to come to England made a considerable impact. There are several Schulze instruments in this country, at Tyne Dock, Doncaster, and Armley Leeds, but the Hindley organ is the only remaining example which is unaltered to this day. The organ was opened in February 1873 by W.T. Best, organist of St. George's Hall, Liverpool. And so, 100 years later, the BBC promoted two recitals in the church, one of which is given by Jane Parker Smith, who's going to play works by Bach, Liszt, and Vidor. First, the Prelude and Fugue in A minor, BWV 543 by Bach, which he composed in two separate periods of his life. The Prelude, which opens almost in the manner of a fantasy, was written in 1709, but the Fugue wasn't written until some 20 or 30 years later during Bach's time at Leipzig. Interestingly enough, the A minor Prelude and Fugue was one of the works played by W.T. Best on this Schulze instrument at the opening recital 100 years ago. Bach's Prelude and Fugue in A minor, BWV 543, was played by Jane Parker Smith. She continues with one of the most famous pieces of music written in tribute to Bach, Liszt's Prelude and Fugue on B.A.C.H., one of the outstanding works of the Romantic organ repertoire, dating from 1855.